has been going on with Final Fantasy IX here, but like every time I open it, it's got some weird shit going on. In this instance, it like would not play through my headphones for, I had to fuck around with it for a while. And then also, it did the same thing it did to me like a couple of times ago, where I know that I saved further along, but it loaded like an hour before? Like a save from an hour before? I don't know. So I had to like manually load the save. So I didn't lose all that progress. I would have been really pissed off. That would have sucked. Because I did a bunch of like grinding to learn abilities. When I saw that it loaded the previous save, I was like, did it just not save? Like, what the heck? This is the second time. Whatever, I'm not doing that shit again. But thankfully I decided to double check it, and my save was there. I don't know why it didn't load it. Okay, so we gotta do like kind of like a maze, sorta. As I'm recalling, I mean, I don't remember exactly how to do this, but there's a bunch of stuff with like draining sand, I think. That's what I remember. We'll see how good my memory is. Usually it's kind of sort of alright as far as Final Fantasy goes. It's mostly pretty shit. The goldfish memory. But I'll do my best. Okay, I should probably make sure that everybody's got bugs that are going on. Because we're apparently gonna run into bugs. But honestly, like, I was gonna say Cleyra and your boys, weapons are pretty OP right now. Oh good. Now he's berserk. But Cleyra did like no damage. I don't know if that's a status effect that carries over. I guess I'll find out. Like right now. No, he's good. Okay, dope. Oh right, I was gonna check for abilities. Because I think a lot of them have Bug Killer. Except your boy. Apparently. Vivi definitely doesn't. Maybe it's just Freya. Yeah, Freya's got it. That's why she's doing like hella damage. And Cleyra has her complete face. Okay, well. We'll rely on Freya. She's dope as hell. We're always relying on her. Oh, that was totally hidden. There's a lot of backtracking you end up doing, as I recall. Magician shoes. What in the heck is that? I feel like that should go to this little guy right here. Ooh. Go ahead and learn that. Yeah, can't use it right now. Okay. Up, up, up we go. We gotta find our way to the top of this tree. And then a whole bunch of stuff is gonna happen. Going on with this hole, is what she said. Let's just put our hand in it. Oh! We drained some sand. Yeah, so like the whole deal with this puzzle is... Oh! Move sand around. Essentially. A big burb. Alright, I guess I should be seeing if Cleyra can eat any of this shit. Can he eat it? Nope, not yet. I feel like your boy would just kill it. Let's see if that'll soften it up enough. Bonk. Okay, let's try again. Can you eat it now? Well, that's good, because I'm really, really gonna need that, actually. Till I reune with the Garnet. I feel like I should give that to somebody. We are waiting for this guy to finish learning Blizzara. Blizzara. I need to double check all this shit because I don't remember what the fuck it was that I was doing last time. It's been a little bit. Ah! There's sand here now. We can climb because Zidane is monkey. Oh, my puppy. He says, but I wanna bark! Oh yeah, it like shifted the sand in this area. Yeah, Obi says, if I do small bark, I can't get in trouble. He gets all frustrated. It's only when I do the big bark, that's when I'm in trouble. Hi! It's Monev. We have a letter. From Atla. Kupo, strange people came into town and destroyed the entire place. What the heck is going on, Kupo? I don't want to see any more pointy hats. Monev should be careful too. Maybe you should move elsewhere. Yeah, they are coming this way. No. It's okay, Monev. I won't let anything bad happen to you. Do you have something? No, you don't. Like, immediately after you give them mail, they're like, I want mail. Every time. You're so endearing. Oh my gosh. I, did a job on Friday where I made, like, a ton of curtains for a, museum in town. And the curtain fabric was so heavy duty. Cleyra's that way. Okay, we're gonna go see what's up here. It was so heavy duty that, like, pushing the pins through it, which happens sometimes, this happens sometimes. You'll work with something that's so heavy that, like, repeatedly pushing the pins through it, hurts your thumb really, really badly, and there's, like, not a lot that you can do about it. Let's see if we can get clean it. Oh no! Whoops! And so my thumb, that was on Friday, and my thumb has been like vaguely numb and swollen ever since then. So it just like, it's weird. It's like kind of numb, but also it really hurts whenever I push down on stuff. And I haven't played anything with a controller since then, and oh boy, it is not being kind to me. It's being mean to me! So we'll see. Hopefully I'll just be able to deal with it. Because it's not pleasant, is what I'll say about it. Ah! I forgot about this! Let me out of here! Oh god, and I just talked about how much my thumb hurts. I'm having to button mash. There we go. No, 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 no! Let's see if I can wiggle my way out of here. Okay. Nope! Damn it. Yep. No! Damn it. Aha! Ow. If only I could jump. No, I cannot jump. That would be so nice right now. Aha! I don't know where I'm going. We'll figure it out. Oh my god, my thumb. Maybe I'll have to ice my thumb after this. Or maybe I can, like, I don't know, maybe I can push the button for, like, a different part of my thumb. Like, my knuckle or something? Dang it! Okay, good. They all have a whole bunch of, how did I attack the baby? Anyway, they all have a whole bunch of anti, status effect stuff on them. Oh gosh, I have to do this right now. So, hopefully the status attack things will miss a lot. Kind of early in the game, when you don't have a lot of other abilities to equip, I think that's the most important thing, is to avoid having status attacks. Oh right, because I, did a bunch of grinding my potions. A ladder! Initial greens. Or chocobos. I don't know if I'm going the right way, but it's a journey, I suppose. Oh, I guess I should have tried to get one of those bugs. A Zuzu, or no, it's just a zoo. Oh, whatever. Call it whatever the heck I feel like calling it. He's a big bird. A lot of HP. Cleyra, what the heck? She's got this like really OP spork. I think they're called forks, but it's really like a spork right now. And yet, she just isn't consistently doing very much damage. Okay, we'll go this way. We made it. So I guess maybe I should have checked out those other, there's probably more treasure, but whatever. The oracles. I really like the, Clarins? I don't know. Did they have a name? For their people? Yay, he's still alive! Playing this game is really making me want to make a Freya and a Fratley cosplay. I've been thinking about it. Kind of drafting the patterns in my head. Yes, please show me around. I'm gonna have to save a bunch of people later, and there's a specific order in which you do it, and I don't- please don't eat anybody, Queen. That's all I ask. I don't remember exactly how to do it to save everybody, so when we get to that point, I might consult a walkthrough as I go. Because I don't want anybody to die. And I don't remember if that's the way it works, but I recently was playing Dragon Age Inquisition, and that's how it works in that game, so I don't want any of the villagers to die. It's so pretty. I love the art style in this game. The marketplace. Here's an intersection of all of the stairs. The windmill. Neat. And the observatory. And then we get to run around in this pretty little town. Although, to be honest, living anywhere except in my house sounds relaxing right now. I've spent entirely too much time in my own house. It would be nice to just be able to, like, go somewhere else. The harp. Magic harp. Not magic harp. Magic harp. Thanks a lot, buddy! Hi, BB. If you want, bud. Let's run around. Oh yeah, this is where the antlion is. Oh shit, I got money. Okay. We'll have to go fight it later. Up. Up, up, up. Now we'll just run around and say hi to everybody. And watch the ATEs. Cleyra tries to, like, find food. Oh no, Cleyra. Please don't eat the pretty rat people. Oh gosh. Please don't harass them. Or to replace the one that we gave to rat people. It's the people we saved. No, not. It's the people we saved. Oh shit. Yes, I would like fancy javelin. She's already got a Multina racket. Mmm. These little armlets, you say? Thunder gloves. Two of everything. Really? Oh my good gravy. Okay, spending all our money. But what good is having money if you can't spend it? I don't have any money right now. Outside of this game. So gonna spend my money in the game. Bug player. Mithril vest. Nice. I'm never gonna use that, but alright. Hi, lady. Probably not. Thank you. But I am gonna investigate. Ooh, there's a ruble. Maybe I have mail for him. Or he will give me mail to give to someone else. Oops. I definitely gotta check for all of the treasures. Hi, Mopley. There's a letter for me! From Ruby. I decided to start a small theater, but I ain't had any luck finding actors. Well, that's the way it goes. Do you know any good actors who are looking for work? Man, how I wish y'all were here. Come to think of it, you Tantalus guys look like a bunch of outlaws. Haha. Just kidding. You can become an actor, Mopley. I believe in you. Follow your little Moogle dreams. I would pay to go see a Moogle as an actor. Well, I mean, technically we can't pay to see anybody be an actor right now. But in the future... let's go save those poor dancing ladies. Oh good, she stopped harassing them. Oh, she's gonna get sick. She's looking around so she can steal it. Ooh. Hi, ladies. Yeah, sorry about them. I'm not entirely sure what their pronouns are. I've been calling them she, but I don't know if that's correct. I mean, yeah, but I don't know that Quenna has gender. Quenna transcends gender. Quenna is love. Quenna is life. Because I don't have garnet, and I won't have garnet for a little bit. Magical storm. I love that they're cloggers. Their dancing is like clogging. It's great. Story. Stop chasing Vivi around. He didn't do it. It's not his fault. Maybe I should go check on him. We're back here. Please leave my friend alone. Yeah, don't be mean to him. He wasn't. He's a good kid. Oh, Vivi. You haven't. Poor buddy. Okay. Now we'll go talk to the king. Hi. Okay. That's kind of rude. Anything in the flowers? Ooh. Yes. Aw yee. Greens for chocobos. Understandable. Anything in here that I can grab? Treasures just randomly laying on the floor? Nope. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, back to the inn. Trouble. Oh no! The Aunt Leon. Well, here we go. Don't worry, Dan, I'll help you. Off we go to fight the Aunt Lion. It's Puck! I forgot that Puck gets here. No, buddy. Oh, that's right, he's a prince. I love Puck, a little troublemaker. Just gets yeeted. gave up on whooping whatever was outside the window. Okay. Now we have to roll the game. And I don't really remember anything about it. But if we can steal from it, we should do so. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. Anointment! Why don't you jump? And... oh man, we can just do Mighty Guard now. That's nice. When I first got it, I didn't even have enough MP to do it. Okay, good. He's not gonna counter every single time. And then I think I'm gonna renew her MP. Holy shit. Might be one more thing he can steal, but I doubt it. Oh yeah. Everybody like way down. It doesn't actually kill anybody. And then I'll have her jump. It up. It's only really gonna help your boy and her, but... oh, good timing. I have a feeling she's just gonna be casting it every round. Keep everybody from dying, that's all I ask. It's pretty fortuitous that we learned that on the way up here. Or at least this would be a lot harder. Alright, that's that. Well, I'm sorry we had to kill your friend the antlion, but... got a little aggro. Aw yeah, Blizzara. And we got another anointment. I don't know what that's for. What's up? Are you in an OFT? And then made friends with Vivi. Oh my gosh. Bye, Puck. Typical Puck. Running all around fairydom. causing all manner of mischief. My dog's name is Oberon. So it's pretty relevant. And then my cat, who's always walking across, she's, oh my goodness. She's over there making biscuits and nursing on this big fluffy blanket that we have right now on the couch, but her name is Titania. Which is kind of perfect because she and my dog don't really get along. He really wants to be friends with her, and she, like her namesake, really does not want to be friends with him. Surely that won't go awry. It's okay. It's not your fault. Dude, she's hella strong. You can do it, Freya! I believe in you. And it's not your fault about Bermesia. It's because Beatrix is, like, preposterously strong. I really enjoy that they're that they're cloggers. I know I said that before, but it's still true. Is it cloggers or clog dancers, I wonder? I mean, they're technically not wearing clogs, but you know. I mean, the form of dance is called clogging, so I'm assuming it's cloggers? Sounds weird. I also like how the males have, like, whiskers like this. Some bad shit was gonna happen, guys. I'm sorry. It's not y'all's fault, though. Some really, really cool FMVs are here, though. This whole segment. I mean, honestly, pretty much all of them in Final Fantasy IX are dope as hell. But I do like the whole Cleyra segment. Yeah, it's not good. They sure are. I mean, why else do you think they came through Bermesia? We gotta go fight them. Oh, Unite. Don't worry, buddy. We'll get out of this. It is pretty sad. This is where he makes his big transition, though, which I quite like. I really, really like Steiner's character, but he is kind of a giant pain in the ass at the beginning. For the first disc, basically. Until he realizes he kind of has to, like, come at it face to face. That shit's fucked. Excuse me. Because she's crazy! She's doing a war crime. Got some stuff going on. But I mean, she's kind of always been a little bit hand-wringingly evil. Yeah. Yeah, basically. That is true, no one likes clowns. And also, yeah, see Kefka. And also, I really am very creeped out by Thorn and Zorn. I do not like these villains. And they're also really annoying because they keep coming back. Get off me, you scumbag! That's my purse! I don't know you! Ugh, this bitch. The lion, the witch, and the audacity of this bitch kidnapping her own daughter, quote unquote. Just did a minor war crime, it's fine. Just a little, just some, well, she can't really do the treason, she's a queen. Yeah, I know. Kind of cold in here now. Oh, well, I have a hoodie right here. Ugh. Don't believe this, bitch. She is obviously lying. You're not my mom! Oh my god. Fucking Kuja. I'm very upset that I can't rename him. I would absolutely rename him Violet Tchotchke. Because he is 100% a drag queen. Oh, so creepy. Gross. Ugh. Just being a creeper. It's about to get pretty dark. Pretty goddamn dark. This song is really good though. I mean, this whole soundtrack slaps. And you could say that about basically every Final Fantasy game. But 9 definitely has my favorite music. I mean, 9 has kind of my favorite everything, so it's not really saying much, I guess. Brooding. Yeah. For sure. Definitely the power behind the throne right now. Let's do it! Oh my gosh, my nose is all runny. Ooh, Lord. That is exciting. year. Oh my goodness. Gold helmet. We should probably learn Insomniac first. Because it's always nice to have that shit. Ooh, we're learning so many new things. Yeah, let's do HP plus 10% first. Now I gotta reallocate all my... Oh right, she has Phrase Wind. I forgot that. How could I forget? Hi Titan. Oh, you wanna sit on my lap? Okay, but please don't yell when you see that the dog is in your general vicinity. Even though he's just like, taking a nap. Yes. Okay. Oh my gosh, now I have to hold the controller like this. We definitely don't need Dragon Killer right now. I don't think the Black Mages count as men. I don't really like High Tide because I don't really like the trance system. It's just too... like, you can't really control it. Okay, bye Titan. Okay, we're gonna do HP plus 10%. You're just gonna stand kinda awkwardly and rub your face on my tablet, huh? That's Titan's MO, I guess. To lean around your butt. Oh, Titan! You're just closing everything! What did you do? Scooch, girl. Hold on a second. Okay, you're gonna have to go. There you go. Let's see what they have to say. Probably not a lot. I mean, it definitely does tighten. It's because she keeps, like, putting her little kitty nose in the corner of the tablet. She probably hit the X and just closed the window with her little nose. Thank you. No, I'm sorry, I haven't seen Puck. Is there any treasure in here, though? Oops. Aw, yee. Ether. Just gonna pilfer from the throne room a little bit. Don't worry about it. Totally normal and fine. Definitely ominous. Okay, out we go. We got a bunch of stuff though. Emerald? Oops. Maybe it's in the key? No. What is it? Who knows? I don't remember where the next, what's it called? Zodiac coin is? I don't remember what it's called, but I don't remember where the next, Stelazio, thank you. I don't remember where the next Stelazio is gonna show up, so I hope I don't miss it, wherever it is, because some of them, like, you can kinda only get them when they show up. Stiltskin! Hi, Stiltskin! Yes, please give me that stuff. save, Koopo. A letter from Monev. People are climbing up to Cleyra since the sandstorm disappeared, Koopo. I have a bad feeling about this. What's going to happen? Will Cleyra end up like Bermesia? Isn't there anyone who can help us, Koopo? It's me! I will help you! Okay, let's save. So, if you buy, Stiltskin usually offers you, like, a pretty good deal on a bunch of items. But even if you don't need them, you should always buy them from him, because if you buy all of them from him, then he'll give you something good once you've bought all the things from him. And yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's a pretty good deal. But also you get something special, and I don't remember what in the heck it is. I just remember you get something. There are so many things in, like, I had this exact same experience in Final Fantasy VIII, where I was like, I need to do this thing, and I don't remember why exactly, or what the benefit of it will be, but I know I need to do it. I had so many, like, vague notions that paid off. Ew, don't eat the sand, Queena. What the heck is wrong with them? I want to go see the antlion area before we go. I still don't think I can go down there. okay, so I re-equipped Freya and... Yeah, we should do Kira. Good question. Do we need sleep or poison first? I don't know. I'm gonna do Fira. He's still learning Insomniac. Well, I have plenty of those. Oh man, that's right. He needs to finish up Jelly. White draw, do. Loudmouth! She cannot be silenced. Is that worth it? I don't think that it is, actually. Go see what... wait. Where did I... I did equip that to Freya, right? 10. No, it should be one of... Oh, it's white draw. There it is. Whoa, it's expensive. A loud mouth that cannot be silenced, so I think that's right. Oop. Okay, now we go down the tree. And we're gonna have to fight a bunch of black mages as we go, as I recall. And again, I could be totally wrong, but that's what I'm remembering. Oh! No, they're Alexandrian soldiers as well. Okay, well then I should put Maneater back on. Whoever it was that had Maneater. I think a couple people do. We'll see. I wonder if Queena can eat one. I feel like that would be a little bit strange if she could. But I think I'm gonna try. I have a feeling it's gonna be a taste bad moment. Taste bad. I know can't eat. I had a feeling that the devs would be like, we can't have her eating humans. I don't see why not. She's eating all sorts of stuff all the time. Or they? I don't know. Aw, man. This bitch ran off. Not. I keep just clicking through too quickly. Clear-headed, I think. I think when Freya, well, I'm not sure who's on what on there, but I'll take it off of him at some point and, whoop! Oh, right! I meant to go see if I could put me in. Ugh. My back. Just try to kill these guys quickly. Because they run away, apparently. I do not appreciate. Bonk. I think it's Queen, not Queen, I think it's Freya. Has Maneater? Let's check. Yep. Boop. Man, she got too much stuff right now. And then your boy might have it. Yeah. No, auto potion never. Bug killer. Vivi, I think, has hardly anything. Yeah. And same for Cleyra. Only reason she's even got high tide on. Alright. Can I go across? No. Ah, I gotta go that way. This way that I didn't go before. I've been using the knuckle on my thumb. Press the buttons on my controller because the pad of my thumb is injured, and it is a very strange feeling. Nice! Okay, so we can save some MP on BB there. From equipping those man-eaters. A mithril sword card. I need to check my cards out because I've definitely gotten some new cards. Desert Beats. Oh. Yes, give me loot. Yeah, I guess I should have come this way before. Oh well. I guess I can't do anything with that right now. We're not getting random encounters right now, it's just like, anything? No? It's just peeps jumping out at us. We'll see what's over here. Oh. Alright. Oh, wait, no. JK, we are getting random encounters. I lied. I definitely took Bug Killer off of Freya, I think. Might slow us down a little. think your boys got it on. Yeah. Probably. Problo, Roblo.
Nine.
Well, whatever. He's helping. Yeah, let's check out these cards. What do we got going on here? Yeti! A mimic? Fucking flan. Aw, yeah, nymph cards. Bomb. Huggin. Ooh, dragonfly is pretty good. And then mithril sword. Neato bonito. Not that I am any good at playing cards right now, but I'm gonna have to do it in the tournament at some point. And I would like to win it if possible. I just need to get a lot more cards. I mean, yeah, for sure. There were like six people. Oh no! Oh no, Puck! It was a diversion. We're coming, Puck! Oh my gosh, I love Puck. This bitch. Why she gotta be so fabulous, though? Okay, this is the deal where, you gotta do it in a specific... in a specific order, I think. I mean, that's what I'm remembering. I don't want people to get killed if I can help it. So I am gonna... Oh boy. Okay, we'll go automatically back to the settlement. We're gonna fight some mages. The more fancy mages. Maybe I'll also make myself a VV costume. Because I have, last year, my husband and I made... Oh, excuse me. Rude. Black mage costumes. For Halloween. And they turned out so dope, too. But they were the, tactics mages. So there's like a male and a female one, you know? Okay, Mopley is over here. Oh, Stiltskin. Yes, we will take male for you, thank you. So we just kind of go up two screens and then tell the priest to go right. Excuse me. I mean, if you can wear a gold suit, you can wear a gold suit. I don't know what the question is. And dead. Okay, so we say go right, and then we go up to the inn, and then we say go left. Oh my god, everybody's so slow! I might have some white wind going in a minute, actually. Just to keep everybody up. Although I did just buy like 8 billion potions. We gotta go rescue everybody. Okay, so we go up. Go up. Go up. Okay, we gotta go right. And then we go up to the inn. Mary and her kids. We'll find him. And then we go left. And we'll fight these guys. And then we cross the bridge on the right. Let's heal while we can. Whap. Another mithril sword. Oh. So we go over here. Across the bridge to the right. Right. Yeah, across the bridge to the right. These guys. Never tell how she's gonna hit. Could do 700 damage? Do 10. Hmm. You bitch.
Okay, and then maybe we should end it.
And then we should end up just in the cathedral. And we can talk to everybody and people give us stuff. Fight Beatrix. And I think we just try to steal from her, to be honest, and heal. We have to outlast her. It's 10 turns, I think, just like last time. Hiding. It is very pretty, but some bad shit's gonna happen. So basically we just, we're gonna do... We're gonna have Cleyra cast some blue magic, and we're gonna try to stay alive. We're gonna do some Mighty Guard. Straight off the bat, and then Zidane is gonna steal. No. Oh, shit! Who's so incredibly dope? Who is this incredibly strong stranger? So mysterious. It's Sir Fratley. Poor Freya. Wandering around. Story with Freya and Fratley breaks my heart. And with Vivi too. And a little bit with Steiner. Poor Freya. He forgot everything. He doesn't remember anything! What a fuck. Puck! Dragon Knight, you say? And off he go. Hop! He do the big hop. Poor Freya. Okay, I'm done with the walkthrough. That's all I knew that I needed to know exactly what the escape route was, or you lose people, I think. I don't remember exactly what the consequence of it is. You just don't see them again later, I guess, but that makes me sad. In Inquisition, bye Puck. Bye, Dad. You're now my real dad. You can't say to me. I mean, he is his real dad. So he can say to him, but Puck won't listen. Because he is a little trickster. He is fey in nature. Uh-oh. Fucking Beatrice. Or Beatrix, rather. Just a total unremittent badass. Can't stop, won't stop. Kicking my ass. No. Beatrix. Come on now. Okay, so we gotta... Everybody will give me stuff. Thank you. Nope, not... Let me talk to your mom. We'll just wait for you if you take a nap, right? That's how that works. And then I'll save. Let's save, Kubo. Yes, let's. And then I'm gonna double check that I have the right MP, because the most important thing, I need to cast Mighty Guard kind of like right on top. And Cleyra sort of has, like, just enough MP to do it, so... Yeah, she's good. Alright, here we go. Good luck us. We'll see whether or not we can actually steal anything from her. I was not able to do it, last time, which is frustrating. But you only have 10 turns, and she's tough to steal from, so, you know, what can you do? Yeah, you tell her, Cleyra. I mean, we won't. She's gonna kick our asses. For a second time. For the second time, and not the last time. I think she kicks our asses again. I don't really remember. She joins us eventually, kind of, sort of, a little bit. Come on, Cleyra. Basically, everybody else needs to defend, but I'm gonna have, Freya, Ether. Oof. Because Cleyra is gonna be playing White Wind. And then I think we're gonna have to get some Raze Wind going on in here, too. Man, Cleyra anything. That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh man, Mighty Garden, we're off. Like, so fast. We just gotta stay alive. Oh, nope. Here she goes. Well, yet again, we only stole something insignificant. It is really hard to steal anything good from Beatrix. I don't know if you say Beatrice. She just beats your ass down so fast. Whoop, jump in the bubble. And then she RUNNOFT, which is rude. Here we go, jump in the bubble. Up. Phoebe's like, here comes another one. Come on, Phoebe, you can do it! Convenient that they can take passengers. It's okay, Vivi. There's gonna be just enough black mages departing for us to do this. Hop. Alright. Right. Cleyra doesn't do it. Bye, Cleyra. Oh. This is fucked up. She uses Odin for evil. But I guess, like, Odin is capricious and does. Super fucked up. I mean, she definitely is. I mean, she kicked our asses, though. I don't know what you want us to do about it. Come on, come on. Oh, Freya. Gotta keep moving, girl. Come on, Beatrix, you can't be cool with that. saying the quiet part loud. Which seems to be the norm these days. Well, I'm glad you think that, just some light genocide is pretty fucked up. Although, that's not her problem, apparently. Problem is that she didn't get to do it. Poor black mages. That's true, Beatrix, but you don't have to follow orders. Cleyra now. So we'll have to rely on White Wind and potions to get into it. I don't remember what happens here. Ruh-roh. Why would she thank you? It's not how narcissists work. Horrible. You're shocked? Why would that be shocking? She just destroyed an entire city. Don't yell. We gotta go actually save the princess this time. The black mages. Clever VD. He knows what's up. Oh wait, can I go in over here? Sereno, I have a letter for you. From Mopli. By the time this letter reaches Sereno, Cleyra may be destroyed. Stiltskin keeps saying, I've been through stuff like this before, we'll be fine. But what if we won't be okay this time, Kubo?
Oh no.
Yeah, I can take mail for you to Mudon. It's super important to take all the mail in the Moogle net, because then you can go do the side quest to renew the Moogle net mail hub thing. And I don't remember exactly how you do that, but we'll figure it out. I'm sure they'll tell us when the time comes. But that's why I always ask them like 15 times if they have mail. Or about Mognet. Of course, I don't have memorized, like, who takes what mail. Hey guys! Yes, Vivi is doing the big brain. What is it, Vivi? Big brain time, Vivi! Oh no. Poor buddy. He does too have a brain! He has a heart. Don't be mean to Vivi. He's a precious child. The time has come to rock the cage!
He's a power to end the world.
Here we go. Oh no. There we go. Bonk. We gotta fight these guys sometimes. I love Steiner's theme. Oh shit. I knew what it was. Everybody's ATB bars are so slow. Oh, off she go. We gotta start all over again. She hightailed it. Wow, you guys really need... I'm not gonna do that. I don't know when he's going to... when we're gonna lose him, and I don't want to lose my mithril sword. Take off antibody right now. Get HP plus 10%. Okay. Cut it out! Didn't even do that much damage. Alright. Get fucked. This is very annoying with all these people. And nobody's got Maneater, and these guys are really behind in levels. I really need as much AP as physically possible, but I'm only getting one per round. Luckily, I stopped up on pots. Is there gonna be anything that I can, like, steal?
shouldn't do it because it's gonna be really, really annoying. That's why we shouldn't do it. Although we really do need the XP. But I ain't got the patience. Oh yeah, finally a counterattack. Jeez, what's the percent on that thing? It doesn't seem to ever proc. Three encounters and it happened like one time? Get away from me! Damn it. Okay, apparently I can't climb this ladder. It didn't like that. Opened up my menu as soon as the battle started. It was like, no ma'am. Don't kill Marcos. I really don't want to stop in the middle of a battle and heal him because it's going to be really annoying, but also it's going to be more annoying if he dies. Cost-benefit analysis on this. Dog yeah, he is snoring a little bit. Don't hit Marcos. Okay, now I can equip Maneater, which is gonna help us out a bit. Can't go up here. Oop. Better get a move on. We're gonna have to fight again. Nope. I like how she just stops as you go up the ladder. She's like, I'm not following you up there. Pretty high. So cool! Alright, bye buddy. I'm glad I didn't equip you with anything. Oh shit! It's us! Convenient! That's what we're doing. Convenient. Come on, let's go, bud. It can't be. Oh shit, damn it. I hate being on a timer. Thank you.
Hi, Marcus. Sorry, ladies. Good luck. Bye-bye. Can I talk to them?
We won't. We will.
Okay, well, I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, shit.
Why did I try to talk to her? Force of habit, I guess. Talk to you twice. Ah, damn it. I can't run on the grass, I forgot. Oh my god, it's so slow. Oh, dope. Are you gonna hit him twice then? Nice. Her twice then, I guess I should say. Level up, Steiner. She's just like, oh, wait a second. Belatedly gives chase. What could it possibly be? Bye bye. Damn it. Ugh. I should have had your boy attack the other one. Yep! Mr. Pedri has gone awry. Okay, we're not gonna Oh no.
Why are you still in here and naked? That was so long ago. Excuse me. I like that they just completely stopped chasing you. Damn it. Once you get out of their zone, they're like, not my problem. Okay, your boy, you hit that one and you should kill it. You hit that one. And then you two can take on this one and should kill it. Damn it, that is so pointless. This is my problem with the trance system. Like, why? You can't control when it's gonna happen. And then it always happens sometime when it's like super pointless. The only thing that you can do is like mill about before a boss fight and get everybody like close to going into trance. Bye. Bye, don't follow me, bye. Gosh, where could she be? Talk to people, you definitely don't need that clue. Whoop! Damn it. Oh. Hop. Ice brand. Okay, that's one of the things I'm trying to do. So that's good. Some nefarious shit. Okay, I don't remember what's up with this boss fight, so just muddle our way through it. Thorn and Zorn. Number one. Okay, so I need to hit him with fire after he gives him the thing to the game. Okay. Okay, okay. I just have to hit him, period. After he gives him the meteor power. No, they're doing something. They're doing something. I don't really remember this fight. They run away a lot, so. Darn it, don't be dead. Oh god. Princess. Oh, Steiner. Poor little buddy. She's hunch. She ain't dead yet. ATE. Friendship. Hold on, bro. He's coming with the super soft. Oh, Marcus. Aha! Convenient Moogle! Hi, Moogle. Received a letter. From Kupo Dimash. Kupo, what's going on in Alexandria? Soldiers are everywhere! I heard a rumor that Princess Garnet returned to Alexandria. I guess Princess Garnet left the castle because she suspected Queen Braun. I mean, yeah. Ugh, no one knows. A royalty thing. You want mail? You just got mail. What's the tent? We're definitely not making a jailbreak right now. We can take time to sleep. I'm out of here. I'm gonna save and hop off the bed. It is bedtime. I was supposed to do a whole bunch of stuff today, but instead I played Mass Effect Andromeda for like 4 hours. So, yeah. Oh, this is where we came in with the Gargan Rue, and I guess we can't get out this way.
be nice if we could take the Gargan Rue back out to our buddy in Trino, Dr. Pot. What was that? Oh, it's the thing upstairs. What the heck is that on this? Serve the princess. We don't have time. Now for the obligatory one of your party members is out of commission for part of the game, section of the game. Yeah, it's gotta be a lot of emotions. Oh no, here they are again. Beatrix, don't be like this. Beatrix, stop doing this. Do I just have to survive her for 10 rounds again? I have no fucking clue. That we just have to survive her. Don't really remember. Probably won't, but he might. Rude. Go on, Freya. Go on, Freya.
That's what I was meant to do. Damn it, Phoebe, really? That was not the time. Oh, Beatrix. Why do you have to be such an unmitigated badass? Yeah, why are you doing this? You can't use the just following orders defense. Some Nuremberg shit. You didn't actually think that she did it? Yeah. She said it. When people tell you who they are, you should listen to them. Beatrix. I mean, yeah, you did perpetrate some horrible fucking shit. But you don't have to continue to do so. Anyway. She did it. Messed up stuff, yo. I mean, we can't really be kidnapping her if you're planning to murder her. She sure is. Get 'em, ladies. Oh no, Bandersnatch! Ugh, so creepy. Now we get to do this shit! Beatrix kind of defies the trope of badass unless they're in your party. Because Beatrix is a badass even when she's in your party. She's not in your party much. Aw, yeah. She's gotta finish learning this shit first. Oh my goodness. Aw, ye auto-reflect. Go! Oh, he's so grumpy, he doesn't understand how to use the thing. Yay! Uh-oh.
Oh my goodness, this is such a long segment. Gotta be blind now. It would be nice if that thing stayed up there. Ah, Bandersnatch! That's what the sparklies are on her, but I just have to remember that she's got it on her, so I don't accidentally heal her. I'm sure I will forget at some point, but I need somebody else to, or she needs to hit herself with potions. You'll learn some shit. What you learn? Comes. Stops being super annoying. And he does have the best theme song, like character theme in this game. So silly. Bum, 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 bum outside. Oh. Fucking Beatrix. It's not gonna be easy. Just one-shots everything. Such a badass. It's fine. Beatrix could totally handle them on her own. We're not even helpful to her. I guess we could throw her pots if she gets low on health, but I don't think she will. Marcus. Oh yeah, Blank. It's our bro. It's the princess. Blank's like, what's going on? I mean, he has been petrified this whole time. For a whole disc. Gotta keep moving. Yep. Listen to that gut, Garnet. Let's go. Of course, we gotta fight something first. It's the big worm thing, I think. From before. Oh my god, why is the music all fucked up? steal one more item. Still got something. No. But Obi was having such a good time launching his stick. I didn't want to take it away from him. Oh my god, what is this last thing? Why can't you steal it? It must be really good, whatever it is. If it's just like an antidote, I'm gonna be pissed off. Well, I don't think it is, because he already got the Phoenix down. Ultrasound waves, that doesn't sound good. Oh! Oh no, he is so mini. Your boy, so wee. Venomous poison. Oop, oh, he's dead. Small. Oh, puppy, don't chase me. Typical Oberon, always chasing Titania. Oh, poor Gargan. There he goes. Oh, he's running away from that thing. Damn it. Stupid thing. Jump! The Oglops! The Oglops! They will help us. Oh no, they're running away. Jump! Poor Mr. Gargan. Can't we kill this thing? We're gonna crash! Gargant, are you okay? Oh my god, this section is taking forever and I am sleepy. These fuckers. I do like their song though. Even though I find them very annoying. Oh no, get out! Get out! Well. Here they come. The mercenaries. Just gigantic cleaver thing? Axe? What is that? I mean, she's a bounty hunter.
to them. Yes, we get it. You have a giant axe. Who is this redhead? And what does he want? Off you go. Evil cackle. Very fitting. Pinnacle Rocks! A new area, finally. We crashed. They're still at the castle. Presumably made their escape. She'll live. Ah! It's Rama. Sure is. She stole it. And did evil with it. Yeah, that's heavy, girl. Use your summons for good. Ooh, Rama. Oh. I just want to save and go to sleep. Yay, a Moogle right away! And there's a piece of him down there. Hi, Monty. Oh right, we already delivered a bunch of letters to you. I want mail. Thank God. Okay, I'm gonna save here and I'm gonna save down there because, like I said, this, for whatever reason, game has not been kind to me about saves. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. With, I don't know what games, but something. Bye!